Hi, my name is Marcus Bessa, and I'm a designer in Playthemes IPs. Today I'm here to talk to you about my latest model. It's really big, it's rich in many details and a lot of characters, and it's from a theme that I'm pretty sure you're a fan of. This is the Ewok Village, and it's a really big and impressive model, as you can see. It's rich in details, and it's the one that we've done in LEGO that has the most amount of vegetation so far. You have four really big trees and the dream of any kid, like a tree house with a big platform with a lot of details. But we also have some add-ons to the set, a big catapult and a speeder bike. This set is based on the episode 6, The Return of the Jedi, and one of the main scenes that we see in that movie is when some of our heroes are captured by the Ewoks, and that's what we represented mainly on the platform of this set. So you can see some of the details that are pretty tied into the movie, like the floating chair with C-3PO, and the drums with the helmets that the Ewoks got from the defeated warriors from the battles that they had before. We thought it was a really funny detail that we see just in the last minute of the movie, but it had to be included. But it's not only about the details. This set has a lot of functions, and I wanted to make it into a really good playset that you could have fun for hours. And one of the functions that I love the most is the slide that we have on this tree that the characters can use to reach the ground floor really fast. And I'll show it to you with one of the characters here, the Stormtrooper. And if I place him here, it goes down pretty fast. And among the other functions, there's also the fact that all the treetops on this platform, they can rotate, and you can have access to a lot more on the inside with a lot of details and more story for your play. So, and on top of all this, we have an impressive lineup of 17 characters, and 5 of them are completely new and exclusive. We have these 3 new characters, the Ewoks, and Luke Skywalker and Leia. They are the 2 other characters that have a new decoration. And it's funny that these 2 characters are new and exclusive to this set, because in the movie, it's specifically in this scenario that they find out that they are brother and sister. That's when Luke Skywalker tells Leia that they are both Darth Vader's children. And we also have these 2 Scout Troopers, which are a new version of the old minifig. One of my biggest challenges in this model was to make sure that he would be stable and strong enough for the kids to play with and for you to be able to move it around and show it to your friends without pieces falling off all the time. And as you can see, it is a quite big model, and it has these tall trees with a lot of branches and a lot of vegetation, and that required a few loops in the building process to make sure that I could get it as stable and as strong as possible. As a LEGO Star Wars fan, you might think that this is actually quite a refreshing set in the whole assortment, because usually you find on the shelves a lot of spaceships. They are definitely cool, but they are nothing like this one. So this will be the best nature-like set that you can get from Star Wars, and it has to be part of your collection.